Going to be playing party. I mean, bowmasters.
Don't
try to do it.
Player one, choose.
Look, you and me both.
It's dude.
Sit down. Don't feel bad, honey. What you think I'd be doing when I built at the hospital? That's why I'm going in on third. That's all the time. You can't have what work and see what you're doing right now. But I was doing it. I was so thankful for your raid. And then that's when I'm going on third. I'm not going to play. I'm not going to play.
Also, you
doing home
health care? There you go. Oh, God. Only funny that it came back.
Cause, my pocket's right. I made my
own. Yeah, come on, I'm going to win.
See, ain't nobody going to go. The thing with guns is she worried about what people might say. Like, oh, she had to come back. It don't matter. Y'all make $16. Like I said, why nobody ain't going to come back?
Okay.
I said, go, please.
Burn.
And then she told my son, if they put me in the car, I said, baby, for $16.85, they can put me in the car and they won't. What car do you want me to go to?
Oh my God.
Exactly. I sure ain't going nowhere. Mm-hmm. But that other truck that I had posted, tagged y'all in, I got to work and was telling the girl about it. Because the other girl that I be talking to, the girl tagged her.
What the?
Are you hush?
Can't throw it too.
And so she was telling me.
No way.
The girl told me, said, she went to a trip like that where they got on the bus. And she said they got up there. She said the bus was hyped. They had got some good people on the bus. She said, but when they got there and they got tired of walking around, the people wouldn't let them get back on the bus. So they was trying to find a room and all that stuff. All the rooms were booked up and they couldn't get back on the bus. Hush! Be quiet. Basically, I guess it would have went just like what she was talking about. Because she said when they went down there, she said it ended up going down there, put your pajamas on. And they didn't come back until like 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning. She said, but the people wouldn't let them back on the bus. I told her, hell no.
Freaking dark.
Walk around all day.
Just went.
She said, because they stopped in Wetumpka. And they change clothes and I get freshened up or whatever.
Oh, no.
In New Orleans, you know, they, you know, had fun banging around. You know, we old.
Damn,
bro. So we be ready to wind down after a while. She said, they got ready to wind down and go to the room. We gonna go to the bus. Thinking that they was just gonna be on the bus.
Daddy,
and go.
We. You said, oh, yeah, get on him, bro. I know I'm gonna win. Ooh, let's try to win without. We just lost. Shh.
But I talked to the man today, and he said that he got like double wounds. So he told me 150. But when I called him that morning, he said 150 because the wounds got double bed. And I told him, if you got double bed, then
crispy.
You don't need. I don't want no wounds by myself here. I'm trying to enjoy.
You know what? I forgot to turn off the commercials.
I
meant turn off my Wi-Fi.
Well, you, me, Brown Jones, I talked to another girl, y'all ain't gonna know, but Jazz, she said she going. And
why are you making all that noise?
You can tell
her.
women cannot ignore it.
Uh-uh, tell her she can come. Because that's what we were talking about. Reason why he's charging like that is because he gets his birthday too. The dude that owns the
business like
house, it's his birthday. So you know he know Brian Jones. So he told Brian that he wanted to do like a
come on, boy.
And then like I told him, I said, see, he wanna talk too. He should have gave us a knockoff for you know what I'm saying? Getting together like this. I said, we want to bring the people, and then like somebody said, the old lady that I talked to at work, she said that he's her classmate, so he probably gonna put the classmates on there. I don't know who all he's getting banged, but they say he always had a lot of good little pride with him. So, going on. Is that little limousine bush? Okay. That picture I sent y'all?
Hold on, guys.
Is that bush? Yeah, that's his buzz. Because he had that other buzz, but I guess that night that he was nicking them, whatever nicking them went on, and the buzz broke down, that's when he came up getting another one. So he got another buzz, but it's like a limousine buzz. Because I told him I wanted to get some food, you know, bring some food and stuff for us to eat. And he was like, he ain't have nowhere for it, but I ain't saying shit. I'll make some sandwiches, get some wings, get some food, you know, so we can eat and drink on the way. So I'm gonna make some drink. And Nikki, I guess Nikki said she going, and I don't know about
I think I gotta turn it off.
I don't know if Twan going. I said, now Twan know to come, but I don't know if she coming or not.
Just try the game that they.
You're a nasty little dude. Oh, okay. Well, let me know what y'all gonna do, cause I don't know what I'm gonna do for this boy's birthday.
Give me
a peanut birthday. I thought Thumb's birthday the 23rd.
Tell me right now.
Well, I just finished playing.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, you're right. Don't forget. But, let me know, because I don't know, if you come up with something or whatever you come up with, we'll call it a day.
Dang, he missed.
Didi said he wanna go well. I don't blame Didi. Didi said, damn on it. I tell Didi, I don't blame him. Let's eat. When y'all go? I'm so damn sick of Boss Baby.
So crappy, but funny.
Nope, that's a good Win, Hope, and you remember Brand and Boone's son marrying Brianna. Yep, they get married, say, on the 26th. Yep. Well, they gonna get married at the courthouse, but they gonna have their thing in Shiloh. You can come you want to, because she told me, Grace, man, you ain't got no damn man.
Well, I'm not going back to turn on my internet, so, damn.
Yeah, we get an invitation, I don't know. Because she had the bridal shower this.
Well, that's it for my video today. Sorry for the last video. I didn't have my phone on my tablet on the right angle so you could see the game.